tour already. I was like, oh God, I hope we get to play live shows again. But you know what? I fucking knew we would. I fucking knew it. You know why? Because we have to, and fucking you have to too, right? I mean, I did a lot of, sweatpants and white wine. I did that. I started listening to records that I didn't even like. And then I started liking them. Because I don't like them. But you know, last year was supposed to be our 25th anniversary. It was last year. That took a shit and died, but whatever. Because we made a record that you could actually fucking shake your sweatpants too. Cause I know you all got fucking sweatpants at home. We like to sit around and get drunk. We made this record, it's called Medicine at Midnight. This is the title track. This is that shit that you can fucking shake your sweatpants to. Right to.
Dry is a twisted trail into the